Hi students, welcome to Kribai Tuition Center. Now we will see example number 6.25. Two trees are standing on flat ground. The angle of elevation of the top of both the trees from a point x on the ground is 40 degrees. If the horizontal distance between the x and the smaller tree is 8 meters and the distance of the top of the two trees is 20 meters, calculate the distance between the point x and the top of the small tree. Second, the horizontal distance between the two trees, and they have given you the value for cos 40 degrees. Now read line by line and draw the diagram. Two trees are standing on a flat ground. So two trees are standing. The angle of elevation of the top of both the trees from the point on the ground is 40 degrees. So this is one tree and this is another tree. They are standing on a flat ground. The top of both the trees are viewed from an angle 40 degrees from the same point. If the horizontal distance between x, so this is the point x, if the horizontal distance between x and the smaller tree is 8 meters, so this is 8 meters, this is smaller tree, and the distance of the top of the two trees is 20 meters, so these two is 20 meters. Now we will name the this x, small tree, big tree. Here PQ, I'll keep it as PQ. Okay, you can name it any way. Now first, they are asking you to find the distance between the point x and the top of the smaller tree. So they are asking you to find xp. So this is your first question. Now take this particular triangle. Here you have 40 degrees, here 8 meters, P, S and X. Now they are asking you to find the hypotenuse. You have the value for adjacent, this is opposite. So now which is having adjacent and hypotenuse? So cos theta. So cos theta is equal to adjacent by hypotenuse. Cos 40 degrees is equal to 8 by xp. So xp is equal to 8 divided by cos 40 value is 0.7660. Now you need to divide 8 by 0.7660. So what you can do, 8 divided by 7 double 6, this 0 is after the decimal point, so I am leaving it. So to take the point, divide it by 1000, because after 3 digits the point is there, so I am dividing it by 1000. So I will get 8 into 1000 divided by 7 double 6, that is 8000 divided by 7 double 6. So I am stopping with this, which is equal to 10.44 meters. So the distance between x and the top of the smaller tree is 10.44 meters. Second, they are asking you to find the horizontal distance between the two trees, that is SB is equal to what. Now we need to find the value of SB. Now take this whole triangle. You have 40 degrees here. Here you have 8m and here you don't have any value. So 8 plus SB Q. Now here it's 10.44 plus 20. So that is nothing but 30.44. So this whole distance is 30.44. 10 plus 20. 20 plus 10, 30.44. So now you need the adjacent value. You have the hypotenuse value. So you will take cos theta. Cos theta is equal to adjacent by hypotenuse. So cos 40 degrees is equal to adjacent is 8 plus SB by hypotenuse is 30.44. So 8 plus SB is equal to 30.44 into cos 40 value is 0.7660. Now multiply these two values. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 23.32 meters. Oh, 8 plus SB is equal to 23. Now you want the value only for SB. So SB is equal to 23.32 minus 8. When this rate comes here, it will come. So 0.32 minus 8.6. So the horizontal distance between the small tree and the big tree is 15.32 meters. Thanks for watching.